Some fresh flounder. Yes, after washing your flounder, make sure that you pat dry very well. As you can see, I season both sides very well. And I baste it in flour, dip it in well-seasoned egg. Dip it in your egg, both sides very well. I coated in my pre-seasoned breadcrumbs. And this is your final look when it's breaded. So that grease is nice and hot before you drop that fish. Sure is most important. Some fresh flounder. Yes, after washing your flounder, make sure that you pat dry very well. As you can see, I season both sides very well. And I baste it in flour, dip it in well-seasoned egg. Dip it in your egg, both sides very well. I coated in my pre-seasoned breadcrumbs. And this is your final look when it's breaded. So that grease is nice and hot before you drop that fish. Sure is most important.